Alrighty. Think I got her cut. Oh, that looks delicious. And that's how easy it is to make the Crunchwrap Supreme. If you're just seeing this, go to my YouTube page, Crazy Vapor, and look up Gigantic Crunchwrap Supreme. I'm going to put a little bit more cheese, sour cream on this, and some salsa verde, and along with the beans and rice. So, y'all have a great night.